very good evening to one and all. My name is Karan V. Narang. I'm a current second year student of Sri Balaji Society, and we are at the Delhi Alumni Meet of Sri Balaji Society. And I have along with me Mr. Aditya Ahuja.
Hi guys.
He was one of the volunteers of this alumni meet and has worked a lot. He was awake the whole night yesterday. We were both awake the whole night yesterday. And he's a senior manager with Syncot International, which is a brilliant sports company, sports infrastructure. And sir, I would want to ask you two questions. My first quick question to you would be, since you were one of the people who managed everything for the institute, how would you rate your feedback and give us a feedback, please?
First of all, I would like to say it was a great feeling managing. College gave me so much, I could give it back. This is my dedication, this is my honor to the college that I am doing something for my alma mater. And trust me, the feedback was awesome. 15 to 20 people personally came into it. And it's like a morale booster for me. It's a very good morale booster.
Thank you very much, sir. All right, I'd like to admit it on record. I could not speak with him throughout the event yesterday. The management of the event was sitting on the stage.
We were very busy.
He was so very busy. He was all caught up. He's a person from marketing. You know, you can see his card over here. And I thought that, you know, I should interact with him all the more. Thank you very much, sir. It's an honor to be with you in your presence.
Same here.
The second question I want to ask you, sir, since you're so senior to us. Sir, our batch 2017-2019 is going for campus placements. Companies have already started flowing into the campus. Any advice you would like to give us, sir?
One advice I would like to give you, which I also followed. I did follow it. This thing, please don't stop reading. Read as much as you can. I'm not talking about the bookish knowledge. I'm not talking the course material. I'm talking generally. Generally, you should know what is happening around in the world around you. Because trust me, knowledge is power. If you have knowledge, you can stand in front of two people, you can talk, you can convey your views. So please don't stop reading.
Thank you very much, sir. It's an honor for us. Thank you.